I'm sitting at the Baby Log Vista, and I want to show you something fun that maybe you didn't know was there. Here we have the screen where we're going to embroider, and I'm going to pick some fonts. And look at all those fonts. I can scroll through those. I can even stitch out in Japanese if I want to. But that's a lot of fonts, right? But there's another font that's kind of hiding right there. Right there. Now there's one to experiment with.